to our channel. Today I will be doing the outfit video that I promised of Lucas's clothes, so I will just show you guys little clips of my favourite outfits of his and where they're from and the quality. I'm supposed to post a video quite a bit ago, but things have just been a little bit crazy. I've been looking after Lucas myself, so it's just hard to find a bit of peace. So he's sleeping in out after his jags, so I thought this was a good time to actually film something for once. I'm saying that as if I've not filmed for months. I've literally only done YouTube for 2 weeks, but yeah. Hope you guys enjoy, and comment suggestions of what you would like to see next, because I feel like I'm running out of ideas, which is so bad. I've literally just started, but I'm just not sure of what you guys would like to see, so yeah. This little outfit is by the company My Baby K, and it was in mother care that my mother-in-law got this for Carson, and she gave it to Lucas, but I'm not sure if they still do this, but it's just the cutest little romper for summer. This little outfit is from Primark, and I bought this when I was pregnant with Lucas, and it's such good quality, and it's so simple but so cute. And the little hat is from Stella, if that's how you pronounce it. The hats are quite pricey, but they are so worth the money, even though they don't really fit for long because they are really small made, but I would still recommend getting them because they are really adorable. This you have probably seen a lot of on my Instagram. This was handmade for us by Kaylin's auntie, so it's very special to me because it was like one of his first outfits from when he first came out of hospital, so I absolutely adore it, and I'm going to put it in his memory box. But the hat is from, I think you can get the exact same one on Million Ralph, but I'm not too sure. But yeah, this is my favourite outfit of his ever. This isn't really an outfit, to be honest. I just kind of paired a pair of leggings and a short sleeve vest and a cute little baby blue cardigan from Mothercare, because I feel like he always is in outfits, whereas this is just casual wear around the house, and it's really cute, so yeah. Oh, you can get these leggings in Asda. This set we got as a gift off of Kaylin's auntie, and it's from the company Absorba. I am not sure where you can get this from, but I think she got it from a Spanish boutique, and I'm not gonna lie, it is pricey, but the quality is amazing. It is so soft to touch, and yeah, you got a good wear out of it. I definitely recommend getting it. It's absolutely stunning, and I'm gonna cry when it doesn't fit him anymore. This little outfit is one of my favourite rompers of Lucas's, and this is from the company Mayoral, and you can get these in little boutiques, I think. I'm not too sure. I'm not sure if Mayoral maybe has a website. The hat is, I actually don't know where it's from because I got it as a gift, but Millie and Ralph do really similar hats, and they're absolutely stunning. I absolutely adore this outfit, and it is by the company Laloop, which is owned by Kaylin's auntie, and you can use the code EVELINA10 for 10% off her lovely clothes. And I actually got Lucas a pair of shorts in this material because I absolutely adore it, and it's the last bit of it, so I'm quite upset that I can't get any more rompers in this. But yeah, Laloop is amazing, I recommend. This little romper is from Tesco, I think, and it's just plain and simple but perfect for the sunny weather. It's really good quality, and I actually got it on a bundle off of eBay, which I will talk about later because I feel like everywhere is sold out and it's so hard to get a hold of clothes, but eBay saved my life, so. Another one of my Mayoral's, and this is probably my favourite, to be honest. The little plain, I just can't deal with the cuteness, and baby blue. Lucas absolutely suits baby blue so much, and I cannot get over it. The quality is amazing. I'm not sure where you can get this from, but I would have a look on boutiques and stuff because they might do really similar ones. This was from Tesco, and it is the absolute cutest. It also had a little hat to go with it, but Lucas absolutely hated it, so I didn't get a video with it on. I honestly could not tell you how many people asked me about this outfit, and it is from H&M, and it is just the cutest. I was one of the lucky ones that actually managed to get this in the shop, but it is sold out everywhere, so if you're wanting it, I hope you get a hold of it because it's absolutely stunning. This beautiful little outfit is from Matalan, and I feel like Matalan is so underappreciated for their beautiful clothes. They have so many cute little outfits like this, and more traditional looking Spanish little outfits, and they also have an amazing tiny baby range if your baby's on the smaller side. That's where we got Lucas's clothes at the start.
another one of La La Loop's little outfits. This was a 3-piece set and I absolutely adore this outfit. Look at the little ears, I just can't get over it. It is so cute. And yeah, use Evelina 10 for 10% off. This is from Kiyu Clothing, which is a Sainsbury's own brand of clothes. I love Peter Rabbit, absolutely adore it. I actually have another little outfit like that. And the hat is from eBay, which was only a tenner, so I recommend. This is a little outfit from where Lucas reps for. It is Tubby's Boutique on Instagram, and the quality of their clothes are absolutely amazing. You can use Lucas 10 for 10% off their lovely clothes, and I definitely recommend. You will not be disappointed with the quality of these, and they are just stunning. This was a little 3-piece set, and yeah, absolutely beautiful. Another one of Tubby's Boutique, and I absolutely adore this little set. It's a little teddy bear set, and you can also use Lucas 10 for 10% off this one. And the quality of this is absolutely stunning, and I'm also waiting for another little outfit to come. You can probably hear Lucas snoring in the background, but this little outfit is one of my favourites, and this was from Millie and Ralph. I got this when I was pregnant with Lucas. This was actually meant to be his coming home outfit, but he was tiny baby, so it did not fit him. And the hat was a gift. I'm not sure where I got it from, but Millie and Ralph do similar ones, as I mentioned before. So I'll finish this here, guys, but I will definitely be doing another one of these videos, because I have quite a few things from River Island that are 3-6 that I really want to show you, because they're absolutely beautiful. And some 0-3 La La Loop stuff that still doesn't really fit them, so I will definitely be making another video like this. And I'm also going to do a clothing haul with all the stuff I got from La La Loop and River Island. And I also got a few bundles off eBay, because everyone that's been trying to buy baby clothes online will know that everywhere is sold out. So I could not get a hold of rompers anywhere for the summer, and we literally had none. And this little this girl was selling a bundle of rompers and shorts for £12, which is amazing, and they are such good quality. So if you cannot get a hold of baby clothes, definitely go on eBay and have a look for the bundles. And yeah, you can definitely find yourself a bargain on there sometimes. So hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you again soon. Goodbye. Say bye. Say bye. Single little moment, can't be there to hold your hand. Need for you to know that. Need for you to know.